んにちは、アイです。 Hello, my name is Ai. I'm a Japanese mom who lives in Southern California with my two girls and my、partner. In this video, I'm gonna introduce Japanese home cooking. Keywords are easy, simple, yummy, and Japanese. It's October. I can smell, feel,、taste autumn in the air. Halloween is around the corner, and I'm wearing my costume,、Wisconsin cheese head.I saw this cheese head 20 years ago at a college campus in Ohio. I fell in love with、this cheese head, and since then I've been wearing cheese head every single year and,、for Halloween. So when it comes to Halloween, we think of pumpkin. The theme is kabocha, or Japanese winter squash. Kabocha isfull of vitamin A, vitamin C, and beta carotene. And skin is edible. Skin is full of fiber. So it's very nutritious vegetable. Using kabocha, I'm gonna introduce how to make two dishes. First one is a kabocha no cheesecake, kabocha cheesecake. And for this one, I'm gonna microwave kabocha. And second one is kabocha no soup.Kabocha no soup. And for this one, I'm gonna open roast、kabocha. So let's see how to make kabocha no cheesecake and kabocha no soup. At the end of this YouTube video, I will have Japanese lesson, one expression a day. So please stay tuned. If you are new to my、channel, please don't forget to subscribe.Also, if you have、any requests for future menu or future recipe, please write it down on the comment section down below. Kabocha is usually sold as a whole or cut into half. Try to get half one for this recipe. It's easier to handle. Also, you can check the color of kabocha when you buy half one, and please try to find dark orange one. Dark one is、sweeter. Preheat oven to 350 degrees, grease 8-inch、spring foam pan. Place 2 cups of ginger snaps in a Ziploc, and using the wooden rolling pin,crush the ginger snaps. In this video,、it's not shown, but please、put 3 tablespoons of butter and crush more. Place crushed ginger snaps in a pan.And spread with the plastic wrap. Make it flat and keep it in the fridge until the kabocha mixture is ready. For kabocha, scoop out the seeds with a spoon.Cover kabocha with plastic wrap and microwave for 10 minutes. And while it's still hot,、scoop out the kabocha from skin. In a blender, place、kabocha. Add 1/4 cup of heavy cream, 1/2 cup of sugar,2 eggs, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, and 8 ounces of softened cream cheese, and blend until well combined. Pour kabocha mixture into the pan.Bake 50 minutes in 350 degree oven. Remove from oven and cool cheesecake completely in a room temperature. Then put in a fridge for overnight or at least 4 hours. Serve cheesecake with desired toppings. Today I use the whipped cream and powdered cinnamon. The combination of cinnamon, ginger, pumpkin, and cream cheese are so amazing. I guarantee you will love this kabocha cheesecake. Now let's try kabocha soup, pumpkin soup. This time we're gonna roast the pumpkin. Scoop out the seeds with spoon, and in the hole, place 1 cup of baby tomato and diced onion. Sprinkle 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Sprinkle salt and cover with aluminum foil. And roast in a 375-degree preheated oven for 80 minutes. And scoop out everything with spoon. Place kabocha mixture into the blender. Add 2 cups of chicken stock and blend it. And place in a medium-sized pot. And cook over low heat. Add 1 cup of milk. Add salt and pepper. Add 1 tablespoon of butter and mix well. And this is optional, but you can add curry sauce mixture into the soup. Just add 1 block and it gives an accent or kick in the flavor of kabocha soup. Spices of curry and sweetness of kabocha goes very well. So I like curry flavor in my kabocha soup, but my girls prefer not to have curry flavor in the kabocha soup. And again, this is optional. You can add heavy cream when you serve the soup.
Japanese lesson!
Japanese lesson, 1 expression a day. Today's expression is, I'm gonna sing pumpkin song, Japanese pumpkin song, and explain the lyrics. So the song goes, cha 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 cha, kabocha no soup, mama ga tsukutta jiman no soup, Cinderella no basha kabocha, kabocha, Cinderella no basha kabocha, kabocha.タンポポ色したシンデレラのスープ。 So the title of this song is かぼちゃのスープ。 Well, it's also called シンデレラのスープ。 And my girls, when they are preschool, they learn at school, and they still sing this song whenever they eat pumpkin, かぼちゃのスープ。 So, チャチャチャチャ is just a playing with words. Ending of kabocha is cha. So cha 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 cha, kabocha no soup, pumpkin soup. Mama ga tsukutta jiman no soup, the soup my mom made. And jiman no is the soup I'm so proud of. シンデレラの馬車、カボチャ、カボチャ。So, シンデレラ、シンデレラ、she rides the horse-pulled carriage. So, 馬車 is a carriage. So, タンポポ色したシンデレラのスープ。タンポポ is dandelion. 色 is color. So, the pumpkin's color is like a dandelion.Dandelion color. So, pumpkin's color is like a dandelion, and it's a Cinderella no soup. So again, it goes cha 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 cha, kabocha no soup. Mama が作った自慢のスープ。Cinderella の馬車、かぼちゃ、かぼちゃ。Cinderella の馬車、かぼちゃ、かぼちゃ。タンポポ色したシンデレラのスープ。It's such a beautiful song, makes everybody happy. So please try to sing this song and enjoy your Halloween. Thank you very much. ありがとうございました。